trip day. We have Hong-in.
Hey.
She brought her Canada gear.
I did.
And her food.
Oh my gosh. Do you see this? I was supposed to bring a purse, but my food couldn't fit in the purse.
God.
Oh my gosh.
Kit Kat. This bar in case anyone gets hungry and faints.
Croissants.
Oh, I brought tomatoes too.
Of course.
Like just a container of tomatoes.
Are y'all excited? There's a conclusion to my illusion. You want to wave the vlog?
We got on the bus, it was all Jolly Jolly, like everyone right now. And then
Jolly Jolly.
Everything is good. It was in French too.
Oh no!
We had one plug to charge our phones for a whole bus full of
people. Look at this! Look at it!
We got on the bus in 3 minutes and we're already going to face
I love you!
Hong-in, you're an angel! You are loved!
Taylor Swift is like basically my life.
We're wrapping up lunch. And my twin, we got the same sandwich, chicken teriyaki. Hi, William!
How's that table doing?
Good. Cool.
Hi!
So we've just crossed the border. And KJ has successfully smuggled our Kinder Egg.
I am a criminal now.
Got our food.
I smuggled it through.
Woo! What are you eating?
P&W, we are coming for you.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Power and girls from UCB. We are the North, strong and free. Polar and honey and maple leaves. Run us with the 6th training. Oh my god. Yes, I'm laughing! Girl,
I thought it was terrible. I was going to shut down, but it was pretty good.
Shut up! Yeah, this guy's so mean.
And Beauty are coming in late tomorrow. We'll wait her on tomorrow. We get the room to ourselves, and it's super pretty. And let's check the view. Whoa, look, it's a roof. Honestly, tea covers are the best. They're so cute. They just like come up to you, start hugging you, and like, oh, all warm and fuzzy inside. So we're gonna head out and try to explore downtown Indian, and we'll catch you guys later.
Bye.
So we're all just heading out for dinner with the Key Club through the Lions League. firefly somewhere.
This grass is really hard.
Really?
Yeah, dude.
So it's a little dark, but we finally reached the canal.
As you can see, there's the skyline of downtown Indianapolis. And we have our beautifully lit canal and the bridge. You guys can see down there. It kind of looks like a shot of Amsterdam from Fault in Our Stars. Honestly, I think we're all just pretty excited to be here. We're all pretty stoked.
Yeah.
How are you guys?
Yes. Oh my god. This view is absolutely amazing.
The wind is nice.
And the weather is like beautiful. It's perfect.
How do you guys like it?
Great start to Icon.
Icon hasn't started yet.
Yeah,
great start to the trip.
Great start. Icon.
How do you guys like it so far?
It's amazing.
The view here is...
Your face is like...
It's okay. I'll go on this side so I can get better. Oh, that's a little bit better. How is it, guys?
It's so beautiful.
The view. You guys are speechless. Left is speechless.
Honestly, I feel like I'm pretty speechless right now. I mean, just a couple months ago, this lighting is horrible, but that's not important.
A couple of months ago, it was insane because we were just putting heat clubs together. And things seemed crazy and possible. And just a couple of months, here we are. 100th year celebration, and it's gonna be awesome! Yay!
Yay!
Oh, dance time!
Dance for Sans, or happy dance.
Woo. Can everyone join in?
I'll do it with you. Okay.
Like, I need at least, like, I need to
dance. Are we dancing? Okay, can you not make it look cool? Go away, please. I know there's a word.
Okay, we Jacob, with your hat, let's go. Tell us about Purple Monkey.
This is a beautiful purple monkey. His name is Wolfram.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it's the Iowa district is trying to raise awareness for one of their friends. And they really want him to get noticed at a One Direction concert by the One Direction members. So we're trying to tweet out the hashtag #GetBread2OneD. And that's what we're trying to raise awareness, and we're going to be passing this on to some other people, and hope they do the same.